end of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across a yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. Everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I, for forever this way. Friends, true friends, on a